Okay, where's that at? There it is. Fair enough. Okay, so now that Lynx has control of Surge's body, he's trying to kill everybody. Perfect. Anybody here? Check houses. If I can, there we go. Okay, it seems like there's just nobody here. That was worth it. Well, let's head to Termina. Some of these cat things. Jeez, those hit hard. You go after Harl again? Yep. All you have single enemies. Have radius rescue. That works. What was that element weakened? She's got room for it. Oh no. There we go. I don't know, I think I'm full. So let's go ahead and save. Just rooms there. Check the other door. What do you have to say? Okay, nothing there. What do we have here? Okay. Tear of Hate. Who do I want? Let's go with Karsh. What element is Karsh? Green? High strength. Low magic. More accurate though. Thanks for that, party. Let's equip everybody up. Everything off of these guys. HP in battle, hit percentage, let's go with hit percentage. A dragon. So, do you have a Mithron too? Nope. There we go. Let's head around town a little bit. Oh yeah, I didn't. I need to do this to allocate. Radius. Call. Harl. Move all. Auto allocate. Nothing really jumping out. Thank you. I think the only other place worthwhile here is the blacksmith shop up here. Okay, well, I'll come back sometime when I have the other world version of him. Can you do anything from here? Do you have anything I can make? Nope, can't make anything. So Karsh was an artist. Alright, well, I'm gonna head outside and save it. I don't really want to start the next dungeon tonight with where we are time-wise. Oh, we've got a scene. Got two Norrises. Alright, let's head outside and save. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I wish I could go a little bit longer, it's just getting a little bit late. And so I don't want to start something and then have to end soon, or end early, before finishing it. So we'll pick up there next time, probably here in a couple of days. And then we'll take another break as we get into Horizon Zero Dawn next week. But thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Take care.